Keep it going for Buffalo, ladies and gentlemen.